Hello guys, so in this video I'm going to show you how we can clone any website using the HTTrack. So that's the free software that you can use to clone any website. Okay, HTTrack, just type and you'll see here the download option. Click on this and you can download this for the Windows or Linux. Okay, this is the same software as other. So you need to download the exe file and install it. But if you are using the MacBook, then this software is not available. So for that, you need to install this on the terminal. So I'm going to use here the terminal. So first of all, you need to install the brew. So install brew, just like that. After this, after installing this, you need to install the HTTrack. So how we'll do that? Brew install HTTrack and enter. And this will take some seconds to download this. So I already have that. Let's say brew reinstall HTTrack. So I already have that. So after installing the HTTrack, we need to type here wav HTTrack and enter. And this will redirect you to the browser. And see, this is your software. The same software will open in the Windows after installing the software. Okay. Now you can select the language or it's not compulsory. So let's click on the next button. And you'll see the new project name. So I'm going to put my project name is shop website, like this. Okay. And you don't need to put anything here. And you will see the base path. So in this path, our website will store. Okay. Now let's click on the next. And you'll see the website URL. So click on the add URL. And we need to put the URL. So I have that website, the codingbuzz.shop. And you can see that's the website we are going to clone. Okay. So I'm going to just copy that URL. You can copy any website URL and go here and just paste it. Make sure to remove the HTTPS, okay, from it. And okay. And you'll see the URL, HTTP and your website name. That's it. Now let's click on the next. Next, again, click on the start and wait some seconds. And it will take few seconds to download the entire website. It's done. So let's click on the browse mirrored website. And see, this will open the website. Amazing. See, this website is stored in the local server. You will see my MacBook and this is the port and that's the website that is stored. And that is amazing, right? This is the live URL. You will see here, this is the live URL. And we have cloned the entire website like this here. Now you can modify that content of that website and you can host it on your server. Okay. So if you have any doubt, you can ask me in comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe to our channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye-bye.